I miss going out with you on Saturday night.
I think it would be good for us to go out one night a week where it's just you and me. I think
you
it would be helpful.
You gotta be kidding me.
What?
You just checked out that girl's butt.
Do you think she noticed?
How the hell does your wife catch you checking out another girl?
You gotta spot her from 15 feet away, turn, then wait for her to walk into your line of vision.
What do you mean?
Look, you can't help it if her butt walks where you're already looking.
Oh.
What the hell is wrong with you two? You are completely obsessed with sex.
What are you doing?
Taking mental photographs.
Who?
Most married men believe that if not for you, they could actually be with these other women.
I'm giving you a hall pass.
A what?
A what?
A what?
A hall pass.
It's just you and me, buddy, for the next 6 days.
Let me log out.
Okay, you log out. I'm gonna try to nail the receptionist.
Are you guys sure Applebee's is the best place to meet hot, horny women at?
What do you think, an Olive Garden?
It's gonna be a long week. I think we need to pace ourselves.
What? It's only 9:15.
Freddy Tie Tie.
You guys need to live it up.
Look what I got here.
What are those?
Just some brownies. It's a bit naughty.
What kind of soap do you use?
Dove?
I like Dove.
Feel this.
So soft.
Yeah.
Maybe we should just call the girls, ask them to come home.
No way. If we can't show that something positive can come from having a hall pass, the whole concept is dead for all mankind.
What's with the helmet?
Oh, chicks dig motorcycles.
Got a few pickup lines to help us get the ball rolling.
Hello.
Hello.
Hola.
This is why we need to go to a gay bar.
Excuse me. Do you think these bar napkins smell like chloroform? I'm kidding. Fred Searing, can I buy you a drink?
Wow. What the hell was that?
You can't get any bigger.
Look at this.
Tall blonde, right here.
She surrounds herself with less attractive women to make her look like a 10.
Hot?
Nah.
That's amazing. You're like a beautiful mind.